If you remember the Musty Bloom at Cal Poly, here's a quick update. My name's Gage Willie, and I'm the curator of the Cal Poly Plant Conservatory and had the pleasure of sharing Musty with the Cal Poly community last summer. I'm happy to say we had a successful pollination that some of you witnessed on that day last year, where we took some pollen that was given to us by Kansas State University and pollinated our flower that was blooming. It was a waiting game. We waited until all of that fruit ripened. It actually took almost exactly a year. In some of these pictures, you can see Musty's fruit ripening over time. And just last week, I was able to harvest some of the ripe seeds. A lot of them got sent out to different universities, some botanic gardens, and other institutions that were interested in growing this rare corpse flower. So it's exciting to see Musty's generations go out all across the U.S. and some other international destinations. And so the other thing that we have to do is dig up what's left of Musty, which is the storage tuber or the corm underneath the soil, and to make sure that it's in good shape, that it hasn't rotted away underneath the soil, and that we can replant it. And luckily, what we unearthed was a fully intact corm. Everything looked great, and actually already had a new bud sprouting. And that's likely going to be a leaf, a new little leaf sprout that will grow up and provide a lot more nutrients to the developing corm, which over time will just bulk up, store a bunch of energy, and then shoot up another new leaf and keep that going until it has enough energy to produce a new flower someday, which hopefully will be sooner than later. The corpse flower blooming of Musty at Cal Poly was a great example of some of the wonderful community outreach that the Cal Poly Plant Conservatory offers. And it's all really part of our goal to bring people and plants together. And we look forward to do that more in the future at our brand new facility that hopefully we can welcome you all into fairly soon.